everybody. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. It is Central Division action tonight. This matchup between the St. Louis Blues and the Dallas Stars. Close to dropping the puck now, Eddie. What's your thought?
These two teams both need the W here tonight. I can see them playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
Another terrific night of hockey here. Stastny sent to the big center ice circle for the Blues. Sagan's there for Dallas. Along with Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emrick, and this playoff game is underway. Moving it to Eaves. Takes a shot. And a save. Gets play stopped.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
Just a hair under 4 minutes have elapsed here in the first. We are deadlocked at zero. They win the draw. Back near the blue line to Oduya. Block that one. A whistle and a rest. The Blues with a face-off win. St. Louis has it and moves it through center ice. Loose puck due to the play by Eaves. Into the attacking end. Forcing attention in deep. Shoots. Didn't miss by much.
That's going to happen. There's not.
Score! They have struck early in this one.
If you really think about it, at some point, the puck's got to get through the middle of the ice, the area in between the two faceoff dots. If you get there, you're going to get rewarded.
Once you drop into that position, you feel like you've got the bottom of the net covered. He does it as the puck gets underneath his glove as well.
The Stars have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. The Stars, in their own end, in possession. Knocked it away with the stick. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. Gathered in by Roussel. He's got that pass off the right wing and can move ahead. And he picks it up. The puck is fielded now by Korpakoski. The Stars lug that along up the wing. Into the end of attack. And possession snapped up by Korpakoski. What a save!
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Little pass from his goalie here. Pushing it on up the wing. Directing that one to Brodziak. Has a chance to make a play through the corner. And snap to Bomeister. Takes that pass up the boards and stays. Turned away. Pass to the point.
For all you young hockey players out there, this is the way you play. The Blues are really controlling the pace.
Pressure mounting here. Missed the net. Pulls his way along. Looks for room. Hard work for possession. Up the boards with it now. Chips it back. Puck picked off. And he freezes for the whistle.
Letnin's able to make the stop here on a very difficult scoring chance.
Over 9 minutes remaining in the first. It's a 1-0 game. Good job on the draw. Looking to Sagan. To Sharp. Good, quick stick. Puck covered, whistle blown.
beat him on that one.
One-timer. That hits somebody. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Shot into the pack. Pitching it to Yakupov. Good defensive play. Hand to eye and center ice. Propelled to Sharp. Trying to go to Hemsky. Gets across. Looks over his options.
Spezza's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
Let's it go. Just couldn't find the target.
You have to give yourself a chance here.
Score!
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
He must have lost his angle here, Edzo. This puck beats him pretty cleanly up into the blocker side, into the top of the net.
The clock bleeds down to the last minute. Pass attempt to Brodziak. Up the wing, he continues possession. Around through the corner. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Don't know if they can get everybody off, but it's dumped in, and it looks like the forwards can come to the bench. That puck's loose, mishandled. Clock continues to get to the smaller numbers here, but there may be time for another rush. Chip to Berglund. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. The first 20 minutes are over, and so all of us get a break here before the start of the second period. Two goals scored, and both by the same team. There are two periods to go, and that's a good thing for at least one team. Overwhelmed in the shots on goal totals in that period. 9 for the Stars, and 3 for the Blues.
Be sure to get next year's tickets now with this year's locations and prices.
The Blues with a center ice face-off win. They battle on up the wing. Oduya's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Snapping a pass to Perron. Laid on to Brodziak. Save! Picked up. One-timer! And another strong save. Freezes play. The Stars with a clean win on the draw. Knocked right off the stick. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Has it picked up. St. Louis moves well through the neutral zone. He's shaken loose on a nice fake by Alex Steen. Wonderful save. Pitching this one to Jamie Benn. Dallas in control of the puck up the wing. Skilled play by Benn. Slid to Stastny. Nice face-off work. Puck is thrown to Upshaw. St. Louis wanting to generate something. They'll try up the wing. It's dumped in. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. All right, it's brought ahead and dumped back into the offensive zone. They can get the forwards off. And now it's directed to Bomeister. Gains the zone. And the possession taken by Upshaw. Oh, and he's hammered.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Thrown in. The Blues controlling play now in their own end. Move to the barrier at center ice by Shattenkirk. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
Oduya is able to close the space where the forward thinks he's got some open area. And then he lays a thunderous hit on him.
A little over 9 minutes have elapsed here in the second. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. Gets that pass back again. Slides it to the point. Got that in the trapper.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
He covers, and a faceoff will follow.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails.
They can't find the target.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
Passing one off now to Berglund. The Stars are controlling in their own end. He's all alone. Score! That's three unanswered goals.
Oh, he looked confident on that breakaway right before he scored.
Allen's beat low on the glove side. That's a real quick release that he can't get to.
Dallas has added to an enormous score. They are heavily out shooting the opponent, and we still have another entire period yet ahead of us. The Blues organizing back in their own end, moving it to Brodziak. Onside. Swept on to Shattenkirk. Off a body. Great glove save, but it's loose. And a whistle.
Jarvis shows courage here after being banged up earlier on the shift, guys. He still gets his way to the puck and blocks that shot.
There and a good reach and possession. Pointed to Bomeister. Angled to Gunnarsson. Hammered! Just missed the net with that one.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you gotta hit the net in this situation.
Vaughn, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
Directing that one to Roussel. And it's flown back in, and players spill over the boards. St. Louis is skating in their own zone defensively. Puck covered, whistle blown. Good clean win on the draw. Got his stick on it. The Blues leave their own end. Looking to Schwartz. The Blues looking to head man up the wing. Flings it. Good pad save. Pitching it to Sharp. The Stars up the wing lug the puck. On to Hemsky. Ranks one. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Gathered in by Hemsky. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. That one blocked. Enormous hit.
Well, he's trying to spark his team even though they're down.
Taken over again. Nicely into the zone. Oduya's hooked on this play, and the arm of the referee is high. The Blues guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook.
More times than not, Doc, anytime you reach in around a player's hands that has the puck, you're going to get a hooking minor.
Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Sticked away. 40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up. A look at the shots on goal through two. 22 for Dallas. And 12 for St. Louis. Power play continues here into this period. Lindy dumps it in. Dallas lugs that along in their own end.
The Stars move toward the neutral zone. Free puck off a defender. Benz lost that puck in the offensive zone. He stick-handled himself into submission. Oh, and he's hit yet again.
Collected by Brazia. The Blues in their own end in possession as they travel. Mashed in. Dallas has control of the puck at center.
Shoots one.
Good save there.
Propelled to Spezza. Can't get it on net.
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Oh, and a save.
Trying to go to Upshaw.
The Stars go back to pick it up. Time is dwindling on this power play. Nicely into the zone. To Ben. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Allen's able to deflect this puck out of danger. That was an excellent scoring chance.
The breakaway. Brilliant save by Lehtinen. Save. A cover, and play is stopped. Good help for the centerman. St. Louis looking to head man up the wing. Pass attempt to Gunnarsson. In all alone. Superb save by Lehtinen. Solid pad save. Puck settled down by Schwartz. Dogged determination there by Bomeister. The Blues have left the defensive zone. Wow, what force in that one.
Glass is going to rattle there, boys. That's a big hit along the boards.
The Blues wheel one ahead up the wing. Gains the zone. Chip de la Terra. And a good save in the goal crease. Dallas continues on in the defensive zone. Terrific determination by Oduya. Skate kick out of the scrum. Dallas gets it. Hammer! Save! Denied by the defense. Puck loose. Perfect pass! Good, solid poke check there. And he'll hold on. Over 8 minutes left to go in the third. All of the scoring has come from one side. Four of them. St. Louis in their own end controlling the play. Dumped in. Good work with the stick. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Oh, here's a wrister. Got a piece of it with the glove. Many yards gained to Pietrangelo. The Blues have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them. Dallas carrying it up the wing. Wants the shoulder of the corner here. Good solid defensive play there. Snapping a pass to Reeves. Shoots one. And a save there. Puts pads together and got the whistle. Quick work on the faceoff. One-timer. Score! The Blues have gotten one, but they still trail by an enormous score. Let's see if they can work on their flow, get their offense going, and maybe get a couple more to be more respected. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
The Stars setting things up in their own end. Pitching this one to Spezza. It's dumped in. leadoff win here. To Sharp.
Sharp's team has had their way tonight. He's got two of their goals.
That play went offside. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Two sticks together, they cancel. Last minute of play, and the outcome is certain here. Good clean win. The Blues got his stick on the shot. He covers and holds on. Big face-off win. Got a piece of that one. To Tarasenko. Looking to headman up the wing. And at an angle. Good chance. Denied. Didn't miss by much.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
Past the blue line. Big shot from the point. Nearly grazed the iron on that. Recollected. 26 to go. Looking for room. To the last 22. Gets it back. Blues puck blocked off by Hemsky. Fires in front.
The Blues are winning this shift.
Back at the point now. Point-to-point pass. Big shot from the point. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Fires. Oh, and it's off the mark. And that's it. The game is over. Dallas keeps the winning streak alive.
This team has been hot as of late. They're following their game plan. It's resulting in wins.
Tournaments are exciting, especially when they are well played. We look with anticipation to our next game. Hope you do too. Good night for now.
No matter over mine, I'm breaking barricades and borderlines. Never cautious of the warning sign. I'm out to overpower anything y'all try to undermine. I'm a living legend on the track. That institution on the field. Natural born warrior. The Coliseum know the deal. But when I started, walls they were closing in. Underestimated, now I'm overthrowing them. Riding like the chariots, the fire gates are opening. Don't know who's chosen for the podium. You're looking at the true living.
Greetings, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro coming up in just a moment. I'm Mike Emmerich, and there's a thrilling atmosphere here tonight because the team that is home was on the road, and they got the split in the first two games away. Is there a caution for the home team in this one?
Well, I think there is, Doc, because I think they accomplished their goal. Yes, you'd like to win the first two games on the road in a playoff series, but realistically, if you can come home 1-1, you've accomplished that goal. Now you have to reassess. Now you have the home ice and see if you can take advantage of winning one of those first two games on the road.
The Stars have the momentum in this series now. They have their crowd behind them. The coaching staff will get the matchups they want, which will give them the opportunity to take a lead in this series.
Gets in. What'll he do?
Yakupov's lost that puck in the offensive zone. He stick-handled himself into submission.
Great stick there. And possession established on the pickup by Bomeister. Pass cut by the offense. Rister just missed the net with that one.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Given in return to Schwartz. Puck grab, they've got it ready. To Yakupov. Shot on. Slides it to the point to Bomeister. Tips it back. The shot blocked. On to Yakupov. No completion on that pass, thanks to the defender. The Stars lug that along up the wing. The Blues, in their own end, setting things up. Chip to Brodziak. Into the attacking end. Shoots! Outstanding save. Just got his glove on it. Just under 8 minutes played here in the first. Game still waiting for its first goal. The Stars with a face-off win. Dallas on the move now at center. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. It's dumped in. Outstanding hitting in this game. There's an example.
I think he just tattooed him on the boards.
Good pass off the boards. Right near the goal stripe in the corner to Steen. Oh, what a stop!
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
And the puck controlled by Bomeister. Slid to Berglund. Up the wing, moving along. Got it in his own end. Pass attempt to Roussel. Thrown in. Back near the blue line to Oduya. To Aiken. Lugged along the line. A hammer shot from the point. Missed the net.
Good thing that didn't hit the net. That thing was moving quick.
Oh, how can they miss that pass? Fires in front. Great stick save.
They needed that save, but more importantly, the whistle to stop play.
Dallas gets it off the draw. The Blues with possession in the defensive zone. Head up as he carries it through center. Pinned to the glass. Kicked out of the scrum.